makeover for a while, so she's gonna be very, very happy. It's like the things we do on these houses, you know? Paint, adding some knobs to cabinets, changing out lighting, makes such a big difference.
I hate cutting into nice new panels, but gotta have tunes.
Gotta have tunes. Honey, I'm gonna work on the wheels, okay?
Cool.
Look at me go.
Really, if we were gonna do it right, we'd take them off and have them powder coated, but it's just,
yay. She
wouldn't know what to do with herself if she was that fancy.
Get the treat, you open the thing up.
Simple thing that makes them make it a huge difference.
Busty's gonna love having a handle.
Oh, good. That's my priority.
This is gonna be such a nice upgrade. I mean, fancy, but not too fancy. I mean, it's a Volkswagen. You can't have like too fancy. Leslie's gonna love it.
So, you know the rain barrels you wanna do at Emily's?
Yeah.
Speaking of rain, let's swing by here and see if they can help us out with maybe a barrel.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Wow, look at
you done?
Coming through. I know, coming through every time. Just the guy we were looking for. You got any beer or pretzel bites for us?
I have beer.
But no pretzel? You can't have beer without pretzel bites.
I only make the beer, I don't make the food.
Oh. Well, hey, if I had to pick one, I'd be the one.
Appreciate it.
hey, so we have a crazy idea.
Yeah.
We are thinking about doing, at this house here in Snohomish, a rain catcher, and we were thinking
it's a rain barrel.
Gotcha.
Okay.
It catches rain, Lynn.